Okay, so I'm sitting here about to stream and look at this. Note those colors. Is it not similar colors? Is it not? I'm just saying. But yeah, I'm about to stream now. I'm locked out of Instagram for 24 hours, I think. I don't know what I did necessarily. I mean, yeah, I really don't know what I did. But yeah. Streams to the YouTubes. Hey, with the K Trouble Raid. That's just so pretty. Like, I can't. Okay. A little vegan mac and cheese. I've been craving some mac and cheese. We're gonna see how it is, but I feel like it's gonna be good. Making tea to go with it. I literally just got tickets for the Donda listening party, and this is the next part of the book. What in the coincidence? Tire fix at Mavis next door. I don't know why I look like this. I look tired.
She said, all of my bitches got a friend.
Alright guys, I'm about to go to Kanye's listening party, and I've never done this hairstyle, like with my hair this way in particular, so I thought I'd try it because I felt like it was gonna be like out of the way, because I did the two ponytails, the two puffballs at first, and I feel like I'd be blocking people, and then if I did the puffball like on top of my head, I'd be blocking people, so we're just gonna go with this. You know, it's not the slickest or whatever, but I mean, it's up, it's out the way. I can see, people behind me can see. It's a vibe. There's a little curl right here. I tried, guys. This isn't really flat, but like you can't really tell unless you're really up on me. Cause like this hair distracts from it. So the person to my left, if they're just really like, if they're a hairstylist, then I'm fucked. But yeah, I'm about to go to Kanye. I kind of want to wear this, but I don't want it to like be too bright. Like I don't want to be that one dot in the audience while everybody else is wearing black. And then it's like me, a highlighter. And that's not the vibe, but it's so cozy. And it's like the perfect like thickness so that like I can wear it and I won't be cold. And like if it's hot, I won't die. So it's like, but maybe I can find something else. I don't know. I'm probably just gonna wear this. Hopefully I don't stand out too much. I'm so excited. I'm literally, my lips are so dry. I'm so excited though. Oh my god. Oh, did this the other day. I don't remember if I showed with the vlog, but it came out so good. And I've just got some more canvas. Look at this line to get in. Almost there. Almost there. Look at this entrance. Talk to me nice. This is cute. I'm so glad I didn't wear the neon. Me, I really can't, because I was definitely late, but there's so many people up there getting food. And
like, it was beautiful. Like, I could show you a video of how beautiful and bright it was. It was a beautiful skyline.
Thank you. about to be on the road. It is 10:49. Like, in and out, in and out. That's how we do it. Here comes the boy. Hello. Welcome. You can't fully see it, but it's a red moon. It's like orange. It's so pretty.
It's 90 degrees. It's time for me to go walk. I've been avoiding this walk for like 3 days. It's time to do it. It's time to go. I would pick the hottest time of the day to go walk. But fuck it. I gotta stop making excuses. And I just need to go walk. Been a pile of boxes here for like months, like at least 6 months, well over 6 months, but it's gone. I finally moved it. I clearly wasn't gonna use them, so they're gone now. Now there's like space here. This is crazy. It really just opened up the space.
And you know how we do right here.
I made this so fast, I didn't even get to take like the different stages. But yeah, here's the finished product. Even I don't know.